Bulk surveillance has been a direct and absolute continuing failure. They justified by the terrorist groups and stopping terrorism as the means of doing the reason why they have to do it. But in fact, it has failed in every turn. Every attack has happened and they've not been able to stop it by bulk collection.